Yes, I'm here. We're playing some Pixel Gun. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. Oh my god, this is easy. Oh, this is harder. Never mind.
Token. I know! What a great word, huh? Love it!
Alright, guys. I fell off the edge. You are back. What's your answer? Oh no. Okay. I almost didn't come back in time. Go. Give me this. Thank you for the gun. I suck. I'm a quit. I quit. All right, we're losing. Why are we on a losing team? That guy with the machine gun. Oh my God. Power suit. just dumb. I'm gonna go back to the armory. There's a world of possibilities when technology sparks the imagination. Osmo, makers of hands-on interactive learning systems, celebrates a child's love of exploration, creativity, and collaboration. Osmo, proud sponsor of PBS Kids. In all our kids, there's a little scientist, a little explorer, and a little architect. Little Critters Vitamins believes every child should have a healthy start. We are proud to support Wild Friends and PBS Kids. The Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by contribution to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you. Wild Friends! Hey, we're in Africa! Right off the coast of the main continent on a large island called Madagascar. Up here in the Central Mammoth Islands in a habitat called the Cloud Forest. It's us, the Crab Brothers! I'm Chris. I'm Mark. Do you want to meet an animal species that science didn't even know existed? An animal that was first discovered in the 1980s? Well, that's who we're looking for. Red-fronted brown lemurs. Female. Those are the males with the white fur on their heads. This species is a little more common than the extremely endangered lemurs we're looking for. To find this creature, we first have to find a bamboo grove. Bamboo! This is where the mystery lemur prototype
will be hiding. Do you hear that crunching sound? Bamboo is hard and crunching, and bamboo is what this animal eats. Bamboo, of course, is the golden bamboo lemur's favorite food. Check out the color. You can see how it comes down.
The light is just right.
A golden color. There are only about 1,000 left in the wild. They're very endangered. They only live here in this small forest. Imagine if we could help the golden bamboo lemur survive. What if?
We can't leave Madagascar now! Turn this turtle around!
¿Necesitas una luz?
If I wasn't that last kill.
these monkey invaders. Follow them. And fast, before it gets out of hand. If we don't find them, all the monkeys will multiply. Take over Madagascar, and the leaders might disappear forever. We better split up and search.
When you catch one, you've got the rocket sled trailer to contain them.
Ha!
Go get it, Wildcat!
Yes. Okay. Let's do this again.
We've got to do something about these invading monkeys, buddy. Lemurs have all the abilities to compete with monkeys. They just have to be more aggressive. Hey, hold on!
No! Have a look at it. Wait, we're losing.
There's a silly superstition that he
Alright, let's do this map one more time, alright?